Eden Hazard claims that he did not regret joining Real Madrid. It was his dream to play under his idol Zinedine Zidane. In an interview, Hazard said, "It was my dream. I can tell you it was my dream, even if the story was not that good with injuries and this and that. When I look back, and you can see some pictures of me wearing the white Real Madrid shirt, it makes me proud. I spent 7 years there. It was the best memory of my football career."